Here we are. It's ready.
Yep.
Mm, smells good too. Okay, we're back. It's been a day.
We're putting icing over top of the rice cakes?
Yes.
Oh, look who decided to show up. What we need, because we're like needy.
Say gripper.
Got it.
Thank you.
I'll edit it first try. Piece of cake.
How big are his eyes gonna be?
He has one eye, Kylie. It's Mike Wazowski.
Wait, doesn't the eye get a color?
How much of that am I gonna need?
His mouth will need.
Need!
I'm trying to figure out what we need.
Need!
I'm sorry, what did you say?
You said it won't cut. It did cut.
Okay, I'm sorry, it won't cut so that you can get it out.
Mm-hmm. He's looking up.
I see.
Alright, save some battery life. We're going to take a short intermission, and we'll be back later with some more completed. Goodbye. Alright, here we are. Mom is working on the purple of Sully's hair for the cake. Cake looks good, smells good. We got Kylie about to leave. We got Mike over here. And the beginnings of his arms and legs. I'm proud of it. We ran out of those professional like icing bags. We're using a gallon bag. And we put so much icing, and it's really thick, and it looks just like bulbous, and it's like going to explode.
So Jake is going to videotape when it gets all over me.
Yeah. And Mom finished the Sully cake, so we're just gonna plop Mike on and hope it doesn't explode or anything.
Here it is.
Finishing touches.
Finishing touches.
Some fingernails or claws or whatever you prefer.
I never thought it would look like this.
Wow. The last one. We're done.
Woo!
Yay!
Mike Wazowski.
Well, thank you all for joining us on this journey. Hope you enjoyed. Let us know if you like want anything else or anything. It's a lot of fun to make and do. So, thanks. Bye.